It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Do you know what I mean when I say, won't you be my neighbor? I just mean, won't you be my friend? A friend is somebody different from your family, from your mother, or your dad, or your brothers or sisters. They're all special family people. But a friend is just someone who likes to be with you and hopes that you'll like to be with him too. Would you sing the neighbor song with me now? It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? And you know, the best kind of neighbors try to talk with each other about important things, because there's so much to try to understand, so much to understand. Some things I don't understand. Some things are scary and sad. Sometimes I even get bad when I'm mad. Sometimes I even get glad. Why does a dog have to bark? Why does an elephant die? Why can't we play all the time in the park? Why can't my pussycat fly? Why, I wonder why. Why, I wonder why. Why do big people say no? Why are their voices so loud? Why don't the witches and bad guys all go? Why does the sky fly a cloud? Why, I wonder why. Why, I wonder why. Why does it have to get dark? Why can't the day always stay? Let's say goodbye to the nighttime, goodbye. Let's send the dark time away. Why do fire engines make noise? Why is hot water so hot? Why aren't live babies like my other toys? why do I wonder a lot? Someday, oh someday, I'll know what to say. Someday, oh someday, I'll not have to say. Why, I wonder why. Do some things seem scary to you? Do some things make you mad? Do you sometimes feel happy and other times feel sad? Well, that's the way that people are. Everybody feels it all. No matter if they're very short or very, very tall. But what is most important is the way that we can play and say the things that we feel are important every day. So let's talk about the things we sometimes feel inside. We sometimes think inside. We sometimes hide inside. Let's sing about the things we sometimes feel inside so that we can be good friends. Are you a boy or a girl? I used to think that you got born and then you turned into a girl or a boy. But now I know that if you're a boy, you were born a boy. And if you're a girl, you were born a girl. You're just the way you're supposed to be. Baby girls grow up to be big girls and then women. Baby boys grow up to be big boys and then men. Some are fancy on the outside. Some are fancy on the inside. Everybody's fancy, everybody's fine. Your body's fancy, and so is mine. Boys are boys from the beginning. When you're born a boy baby, you grow to be a bigger boy and then a man. Girls are girls right from the start. When you're born a girl baby, you grow to be a bigger girl and then a woman. Everybody's fancy, everybody's fine. Your body's fancy and so is mine. Only girls can be the mummies. Only boys can be the daddies. Everybody's fancy, everybody's fine. Your body's fancy, and so is mine. I think you're a special person, and I like your ins and outsides. Everybody's fancy, everybody's fine. Your body's fancy, and so is mine. You know, I think you're growing. Show how much you've grown since last time you played your records. You are growing, aren't you? You're growing inside and out. You used to creep and crawl real well, but then you learned to walk real well. There was a time you'd coo and cry, but then you learn to talk, and my, you hardly ever cry. You hardly ever crawl at all. I like the way you're growing up. It's fun, that's all. You're growing in and out. You're growing. You're growing all about. Your hands are getting bigger now. Your arms and legs are longer now. You even sense your insides grow when mom and dad refuse you. So you're learning how to wait now. It's great to hope and wait somehow. I like the way you're growing up. It's fun, that's all. You're growing, you're growing in and out. You're growing, you're growing all about. Your friends are getting better now. They're better every day somehow. You used to stay at home to play, but now you even play away. You do important things now. Your friends and you do big things now. I like the way you're growing up. It's fun, that's all. Someday you'll be a grown-up too, and have some children grow up too. Then you can love them in and out, and tell them stories all about the times when you were their size, the times when you found great surprise in growing up. And they will sing, it's fun, that's all. You're growing, you're growing in and out. You're growing, you're growing all about. As you grow, there are more and more things to do. More places to go, and more things to look at. It's good to look at whatever you can look at. It's even good to exercise your eyes. Can you wink? Can you blink? Can you look straight ahead? Can you see somebody you like? Can you look at your feet without moving your head? Can you look to your left and your right and way up, up, down, over far and over this way farther? You see, it is no bother to exercise your eyes. When you're a baby, you have to be carried around, but you can look. And when you get bigger, you can move around by yourself, and then you can see even more than you saw when you were a baby. When I was a little boy, I hoped I'd grow up and marry my mother. So I just talked with my mom about it, and she talked with me about it. And that was good. One day I said, I'm really going to marry, really going to marry, really going to marry. One day I said, I'm really going to marry my mom. I told my mom, I'm really going to marry, really going to marry, really going to marry. I told my mom, I'm really going to marry you. She smiled, didn't laugh, said, I hope you will marry. I hope you will marry, I hope you will marry. She smiled, didn't laugh, said, I hope you will marry. Maybe someone like me. But you see, she said, I'm already married, already married, already married. You see, she said, I'm already married, I'm married to your daddy. And as you grow more and more like your daddy, more and more like your daddy, more like your daddy, and as you grow more and more like your daddy, you'll find a lady like me. And she'll love you as I love your daddy, I love your daddy as I love your daddy, and she'll love you as I love your daddy, and she will marry you. Then she will be the wife and the mother, the wife and the mother, the wife and the mother. Then she will be the wife and the mother of your own family. And I hope you will have little children, have little children. I hope you will have little children, and they will be like you. 'Cause mothers and dads have special love for children, special love for children, special love for children. Mothers and dads have special love for children, especially children like you. That's what Mom said when I told her I would marry, told her I would marry, told her I would marry. That's what Mom said when I told her I would marry, told her I would marry her. I'm glad I told her, 'cause I really often wondered, really often wondered, I really often wondered. I'm glad I told her, 'cause I really often wondered who my wife would be. Now I'll just wait and look for my lady, look for my lady, look for my lady. I'll just wait and look for my lady, and I'll just wait and see. And when I get married, my mom will be the granny, my mom will be the granny, my mom will be the granny. When I get married, my mom will be the granny, the prettiest granny in town. It all works out if you talk and you listen, if you talk and you listen, you talk and you listen. It all works out if you talk and you listen, and your mother cares about you. It all works out if you talk and you listen, if you talk and you listen, you talk and you listen. It all works out if you talk and you listen, 'cause someone cares for you. Someone cares for you. I felt better after I talked with her about that. Sometimes it's very hard to talk to grown-ups about things that bother you, but it surely makes you feel better if you can. Did you ever have a new baby come to your house to live with you? When your mother's having the baby, it seems like such a long time to wait for it to come. But when it finally does come, you wonder why people are always with the baby and making such a fuss about it. It takes a lot of time to take care of a baby, doesn't it? Time to feed it and diaper it, time to give it a bath and play with it. When the baby comes to your house, it's a girl or it's a boy. It's a sister or a brother, but it's never just a toy. It can cry and it can holler, it can wet and it can coo, but there's one thing it can never be like you. You were there before the baby, now the baby's always there. Now you wait for special moments with your mother in the chair. You're a very special person, you are special to your mom, and your dad begins to say, you'll always be the older one. It's so good to know that always there's a special place for you, and a special place for baby right inside the family too. You've a place that no one else has. There is only one like you. Here's a brave, strong song. You might like to march while I sing it for you. Or you might just like to sit and listen. Be brave, and then be strong. Be brave, you'll not be wrong. If you are right, keep your chin up tight. And be brave, and then be strong. Be brave, and then be strong. Be brave. You'll not go wrong with your own might. You will reach the sight. So be brave and be strong. Go wrong with your own might, you will reach the sight. So be brave and be strong. Here's some train music. You may like to use it for pretending. The train is starting out very slowly from the station. And it gets faster and faster and faster. Then it comes toward another station. And it goes slower and slower, and then it stops at the station. Shh. Why don't you pretend that you're getting off the train now that it's stopped? And you see that it's raining, so you put up your pretend umbrella and you go home. But you've gotten a lot of yourself wet. And nobody's very pleased about it. Sometimes people are good, and they do just what they should. But the very same people who are good sometimes are the very same people who are bad sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? And sometimes people get wet, and their parents get upset. But the very same people who are wet sometimes are the very same people who are dry sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? Sometimes people make noise, and they break each other's toys. But the very same people who are noisy sometimes are the very same people who are quiet sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? And sometimes people get mad, and they feel like being bad. But the very same people who are mad sometimes are the very same people who are glad sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? Sometimes people are good, and they do just what they should. But the very same people who are good sometimes are the very same people who are bad sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? Isn't it the same for you? And so you pretend you're a lion for a while. And then an elephant. And then a monkey. And then a sleepy cat. You just take your time for all of that pretending. I like to take my time. I mean that when I want to do a thing, I like to take my time to do it right. I mean I just might make mistakes if I should have to hurry up, and so I like to take my time to tie my shoes, to eat, to get dressed, to go to sleep at night, to sing a song for you and everything I do. I like to take my time. I mean that when I want to do a thing, I like to take my time to do it right. I mean I just might make mistakes if I should have to hurry up, and so I like to take my time. It takes a long time to grow, and a long time to understand your growing feelings. But it's worth taking time to be a human being. I like to take my time for many things, don't you? I like to take my time. I mean that when I want to do a thing, I like to take my time to do it right. I mean I just might make mistakes if I should have to hurry up, and so I like to take my time. Some people like to go slowly, and some people like to go fast. It doesn't matter to me if you're fast or slow. It doesn't matter if you have long hair or short hair, if you live in a lighthouse or a dark house. It doesn't matter if you're a girl or a boy. To me, the only thing about you that matters is you yourself, who you are and what you are. You see, it's you I like. It's you I like. It's not the things you wear. It's not the way you do your hair. But it's you I like. The way you are right now, the way down deep inside you. Not the things that hide you, not your toys, they're just beside you. It's you I like, every part of you, your skin, your eyes, your feelings, whether old or new. I hope that you'll remember, even when you're feeling blue, that it's you I like, it's you yourself, it's you, it's you I like. If the baby that comes to your house is a boy, he's a brother. He will always be a boy. And when he grows up, he'll be a man. If the baby is a girl, she's a sister. She will always be a girl, and when she grows up, she'll be a woman. A boy baby never changes into a girl, and a girl baby never changes into a boy. What's important is the person you are. It's you I like, just the way you are. It's you I like, every part of you, your skin, your eyes, your feelings, whether old or new. I hope that you'll remember, even when you're feeling blue, that it's you I like, it's you yourself, it's you, it's you I like. A mother and a very young person made up this next song for me. My family and I sometimes sing it before we go to sleep. I'll sing it now for you, and you can learn it if you want to. Then we can sing it together, you and I. It's called Tree, Tree, Tree. 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 We love you, yes we do, yes we do. We love you, tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Let's sing it together now. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. We love you. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. We love you. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Tree, tree, tree. And when you've slept the whole night through, sometimes you wake up and feel like singing. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. It's such a happy feeling. You're growing inside. And when you wake up ready to say, I think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling. The feeling you know that I'll be back when tomorrow's new, and I'll have more ideas for you, and you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. You always make each day a special day by just your being you. There's only one person in the whole world like you, and that's you yourself. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, the feeling you know that we're friends. And I like you just the way you are, today, tomorrow, and every day. That's what good neighbors are for, caring about each other.